So Azarkazi's team has won the toss and they have decided to bat first.
Oh yeah, that is short.